back when we started Supergrass, you know, we were really conscious of each other's sort of qualities in the band. And I think when you look at the Who, you know, we always saw four front men, you know, because they're all such strong sort of characters and just so integral, you know. Yeah, just like four front men, you know.
I think they're the only band of their era that every member had their own show going.
They're just incredible live band still, you know, unbelievable.